This is a video for my new friend Mike in Europe. These are two cymbals that I've had a really long time, maybe 30 years. I never put them together as hi-hats. I had them as separate thin old Zildjians. It's a very thin 13-inch 1930s and a very thin Trans-Stamp 1940s. They sound unbelievable together. I had no idea. Listen to the foot chop. Now the toe splash. Chop. Stick. The bark. They're in tune with each other.